away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
Welcome to Straight No Chaser, ladies and gentlemen, and we are coming at you live from Cafe Joint.
Hot Box at Cafe Joint.
I missed you guys!
We don't!
You were around the last time, man.
Yeah, what happened? Have you been busy or something?
Late.
Unlike you guys, I work.
Fuck you, John.
Shows, you know, I work. I don't need to wear nice checkered long sleeves and slacks and black shoes to
leather shoes.
Prove to people that I work.
How about you?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Okay.
How about you, man? Why are you looking so
fly? Hindi, kasi ang last week. Well, since we're gonna start
last week.
I just I've seen my inspiration.
Last week. Girl, we're talking about a girl here.
I guess, yes, John.
All right.
This is gonna be juicy.
Oh, your
thank you.
Heroin filled shake.
This is spiked lychee shake. It's got really. Anyway, go.
Masugot ta, since
go.
This is our guapas of the day, ladies and gentlemen. Of
course, starting with the guapa of the day, na?
Yeah, why not?
Kaya tigitod
last week, gusto lang iambay lang adaan. Kaya po tayo. You guys know her, and nakita ko lang siya.
Kilala niyo.
And she's really pretty, by the way. She's young, sweet.
All of your guapas of the day, man.
All of our.
Pero may mo siya ginahambayan. She's pretty, she's hot, she's young.
Guapa of the day, gani alangan.
Gani. Go.
Well, dugay ko lang ni siya kilala. Kagtingala ko, ay ko ni siya ging guapa of the day. Kaya tungod abi ko, nambalan niyo na sa show. Guapa of the day ni siya. I've met her like a few years back. And she's a friend of friends. And she's really sweet, she's really nice, she's from Dumaguete originally.
Okay.
The sister of our close friend, Miss Maria Cummings Montenegro.
Wait, which sister?
Mia Montenegro, you are my guapa of the day. I'm sorry, wala pa kami kambal.
Ang wala mang hood ni
SNC couple.
She's not even guapa, she's
hot, right?
Bombastic man!
Ay, ako gakadula ko niya siya beauty apart lain ang color sa mata.
Sa last to, ang imbuging bapag day was your friend. Right?
Best friend.
Siya na.
Ipagi ko lang na sa lain. First siya ginawa to eventually.
Nga,
because using guapa to describe this
girl,
Mia,
yeah.
It's not even enough.
You cannot,
Takto.
What do you call this girl?
Well, she's a no part. She's game blow, game stanan. Cowgirl pa.
I was talking to my wife about her. My wife said, puta, kung siya mo lang yung ibulos mo sa ako, ay puta ko.
Seriously?
Nagambala!
Yeah. Even my wife would do her.
Via, you know, wow. Three times in your life.
Last episode, sa kay Jules, ha? Di ba, Jules?
Jules, thanks for
kung
being there.
Kung mag-3 time sa kano, isa kabahay nga gusto yun.
Si Mia, man. Sabi ba?
Di ba lahat? Ito muna siya nga klase nga girl. I mean, she's hot. She's not dirty hot. She's just clean hot, you know?
Kagwapa-gwapa, gito
yun. Yeah.
Mag-guest.
Si Christopher Giles sulat lang.
So good.
Si Christopher sulat, sugit-sugit na yan. Ano ang ba niya? Pare, mag-abriyan, kaldo, kaliente, pare.
Nakatilawa na ito gila?
Nagkawalan ko ito.
O, te, how is it?
Inaya, magtilaw ko siyempre kung placer na yan kasi may igot, ha?
Oo, ha?
Actually namin.
Kagabalik ko yan, na because niya yan, ha? Ako gabalik ko
yung ito. Yan, ang ba niya? Pare mag-operate ni SNC diri.
Like, ubragis in the corner for us, ha?
Pag-itsukit. Ilonggana
siya. Anyway, hindi mo makita niya profile?
Nalipat ko siyang name.
Let's just call her the poker girl, yo.
Pero I think kung siya ng artista ko, no? Or model, or something.
Ano, so, pero taga dire?
No. Manila.
Manila.
Who poked who first?
Siya.
Bah!
Siya ba rin yun?
Siya. You know me naman. You know me. I'm John Lee.
Siya. I really don't know why. Hindi, may pangita ako. May, ikaw ano, Ibla?
Pangita, Ibla, yung nagawa. Yung nagawa. Ay, isa ka pangita, man.
Huwag ka pangita. Huwag ka pangita. Dati ba? Ito ka pigawa ko sa lawas.
Ladies
go!
And gents, I am bored na lang sa inyo.
Shit.
If you have a gop of the day, go to our page. Post it there. And we will be the one to judge if she's a guapa of the day or not.
Yeah, well, shit, let me think, man. I'm going back there. Maybe later na lang. But go on, moving on, come on. What else?
Paano ka move on? Why ka mo mga guwapa?
Balikan na sa dito, guy. Relax, bla. May mapop ka na sa ulo. Kaya part po, tamas guwapa pa kayo ni Demand.
Doon i-hassle ko na lang sila ganyan.
Natabunan, hindi ko pa sumiya. Hassle of the day, John. You have any hassle of the day?
Hassle of the day. It happened yesterday, man.
Alright, here we go with the fucking rant.
No, I'm not gonna rant. It's a normal thing in Bacolod because, hey, it's the first day
of Mascara
yesterday. Yes. And it's the traffic funny, was really bad.
And this is the first day it started October 1, right?
Yeah, October 1.
Crazy.
Ara ko sa Luxembourgos, Alisbo.
Ano oras?
Ha?
Ano oras mo?
Puta part. Uro mga 4:30 in the afternoon.
Wrong, ginadaya wrong.
Luxembourgos, ang direksyon mo pa din pa.
Pangakanto ko din north.
Panorte, wrong, ginadaya.
Apparently, kin sira na rin nila. It's either ma-right ka sa Burgos, or ma-left ka going to Gatuslaw, Burgos, kundi na lang ang jail. No. Hindi po ta. Kuda mo kita sa lakyan, Mick. And so nag-left ko. And nag-agi ko sa 888. Bumper to bumper na da. Bumper to bumper kita ya. Basta dugay-dugay. From my house to Metrobank sa Drisa North Drive. 1 hour.
Ooh.
1 hour, Mick. And later on, I found out. Nga they had a bomb drill!
Sa ito nga, sa ano?
Sa Kapitolyo, may bomb drill! Into bilhati kaya, bomb drill! Ano nga bomb drill, Biman?
And he said he won't fucking run, right?
Eh, hindi ang protindi pala. Perwisyo nyo ang bugos na syudad sa Bacolod para sa bomb drill nyo. Sino mabumbasin nyo da? Ay, bilhati ba? Ay, into lang ito yung migya. Perwisyo sa trapiko, wala kulos.
Tumatungan daw pa?
Hahapon niya pa rin.
Pero kung wala maskara, okay malang may bomb drill sila, di ba?
No, I talked to Sir Levy Panggit this morning lang. Kung saan na nung schedule kita sa Lacson, when are you gonna shut the place down? It's October 18,
19,
and
20.
They're gonna shut it down, yeah. Which is perfect.
Then what's happening now? Why is it starting early? Let me ask you guys, is it a good thing though, they started early? I mean, for those business entrepreneurs, it does seem good
for
them.
It's good though. Right? October 1, parang yan may racket na kuya.
But hey guys,
it's true. Besides the business part sa side man, I make it say, na nag-so good early.
Talipay niya sa mga hotel, kag mga restaurant.
Ah, kompleto. Hotel, motel, pension house.
Lords.
Pension house sa may Villamonte, ganiman.
Dere sa may Price Gas?
Hindi, sa may Bangga. Kita bila North Drive na.
Lapit sa, ano, lapit sa Mong.
Ang tumbok kita North. Ano na dagane?
Ang buta, may ang buta. Pero ba't ikaw namin na daon?
Tourist in. Naman, ano, what's
particular about that place? It's a nice place, friendly.
It's cheap. It's affordable, no? It's not cheap, but it's affordable.
It's affordable.
I wonder why tourist in na tawag nila.
I heard good. For tourists.
CI.
Tourist.
Yeah.
Tourist.
Okay! Hustle rant! Ari, kita ko, kita ko.
My hustle of the day, man. Puta, yesterday.
Nahimok tae.
Para yun na to lang, hustle.
Hustle of the day, ganyan. I was on my way back sa balay part.
Alin aksyon eh.
Oh, hindi. Gindulong ako akong sister. And then pabalik na ako. Pag-abot ko sa balay, di wala tao. Wala may helpers. Wala tao.
Kinanlok na yung mga
helpers, man.
Hindi na made, ha? By the black? Hindi na made.
May law.
May law na. May law.
They're house, what do you call them? House.
Domestic helpers.
Wala kaming ganun eh.
Ilang
atibay. Don't take access. Anyway, when I, pagdating ah.
Pagdating!
Pagabot ko part, ang main door namun was open. And part, di po tayo, nagguwang ido.
Ano nga ido?
Belgian Malinois.
Tira!
We have big dogs, you know. Ihi,
ano na yung pangaon niya? Nagbalamos ulo sa
bilog. Takot ng iya nga, sudaan niya part. Mga ulo.
Dog food,
tapos mga ulo, sang manok. Ang do, high
papa, ano yung ito?
Taing niya, tao niya part niya.
Tapos one time na nag-ininom sa balay, sumsumang ta.
Ulo
ka manok, bilatibay. Sino nga lang sa Biljan, Malinwa mo na?
Chief!
Iya to ni Chief Guru yung pasumsuman mo.
Tapart lang lahat. Pagago ko yung part. Tapos niya na eh, dude.
Mapeng.
May duwabi sa mga hod ko. Dati, basa. Butanga ng balde. Mga detergents. Sa tanan eh. Papa. Bila, tibay, damak-damak. Kaya part, dirty works. Kaya dirty jobs. Kaya.
Pero buhay pa niya si Chief.
Buhay pa niya. Kagapon lang doon dyan.
Okay mo yun.
Tingin ang map ko na. Puta, nakakas pang map head part. Nakakasa ang mapet, di latibay yan. Siyempre, takot mo liwat eh. With your my fucking bare hands, man.
But yeah, it's your dog. So,
yeah.
Love your dog, pare.
Love your dog.
Do you have to clean up?
Part of the family.
I guess that's one of the reasons why sila helpers sa balay nila. Because of the dog shitting.
Oh, so that's the reason I thought something else. Okay, never mind.
Hindi lang kami din. Noya kagwan. Tano yung idon nyo na yan.
Abi ko mga
Hindi man. Buot na siya.
Good si dog. Chief, ah?
Chief.
Sir Chief.
Thanks, Chief.
Mm-hmm.
So, Jer, your turn, man.
Hassle of
your fucking day.
Di, bali ako, well, it's not today, kasi apparently today, like, hindi may hassle. Ang akong girl hassle last week, man. When I went out, nagkato sa Siberia. Club called Siberia.
What?
Small club in Bacolod City.
Clubbing with the uniforms, you know. It's fucking ano eh.
Yeah, do ano lang blad.
Typical.
Siberia, ano na dalan?
Sa may...
And it's typical douche and then, you know.
Nang nagadalan, ganyan.
Nang wameng na...
Oh, na.
It's something, ah.
Oo. Di ba sa load ko, siyempre, tamo, ano, kahit college mo?
Bilati
ba? Wala na sa blamakla.
What time na?
Mga 3.
Mga 3 sa taga.
Ano na yan? Grabe, Mr. Scoping na yan.
Scoping na yan, hindi kami yara. Ginaiya nga sinadya, panadaga kinatabo.
Mga timing na dyan, mga 3 a.m. Mga dumidyo, groggy ng mga girls.
Amo na?
Time to strike.
Ako niya doon, ako groggy na ako. Gusto ko yan mag-bounce. Mga lang doon, alin sa inuminom. Bila mo na yun.
Alas-tres sa kagahon. Okay.
Anyways, I'm at the bar. Order ko isang ka-beer. Siyempre, mahal ang beer yan. Baka yun, sige lang ha. Kahit yung pasabol. May nang isa may nagpalapit sa kilid ko ma-order man sa beer.
Babae. Natansar mo na.
Ulo, na-order sa beer. Isa tanduay ice na mula. Tanduay ice. Tulok ako doon.
Anong flavor?
Hindi, ilagit. Pabraso. Make it lychee vodka.
Deep lychee ba yan?
At 3 in the
tulo
fucking morning.
Liso ko yun. Pagpaga mo ko, naliso ko yun. Lychee vodka? Ako na ito yun. Because I think you'll pay for my drink.
Dila, diba? Yeah, pero i-rate mo sabi pala, be?
Gani, pag naliso ko, gani, nagliso ko balik. 3 o'clock in the morning.
Hindi siya pang guwapa of the day.
No. By that time pala, mga 3 o'clock in the morning. Tanong na-check dapat, guwapa na eh.
Gamo na gani.
Eventually, dapat, di ba?
Wala pa, gabato pa.
Minilaw, ay, gito siya nga ba?
Ang ako na, Sol, is that, ano siya, confidence siya nga baklan ko siya ilim nun. Nag-inigol po niya ilim nun.
Pero talikogenic.
Well, why ko kita siya kasi ako balikid, yun nagbalik.
Okay, yun, bounce ng idea.
Kaya lang,
kaya lang. Balda,
well, that's my hats all of the day. I mean, women,
simply hats all of the day. Bila tiba, ano nang limos ko tae, yan mo lang tuwin mo, ya?
You are all beautiful women in the world, but I respect you, so please respect yourselves.
Later on in the show, motherfuckers, yeah, we'll guest. Be having a very special guest. This guy's 26-year-old, really talented motherfucker. He's in Bacolod. Cafe Joint, Hot Box, and of course, we have our very special guest.
Yeah, yeah!
Yes, sir!
Yeah, it's been a while that we have these types of guests, huh?
Yeah, decent and talented.
Yeah.
Please introduce our
decent
guests for tonight, man. Jerry, you do the honors.
I can introduce them through names first, and then let them introduce themselves.
Sure, yes.
We have here Mr. William and Mr. Jonas with us, and they are all musiqueros, unlike me. Anyways, guys, introduce yourselves. What do you do?
I am William Elvin, and I'm a singer-songwriter and a theater artist from Manila. And here is my guitarist for my Bacolod shows, Mr. Jonas Navarro.
Hi, my name is Jonas. Buddy, brothers.
Brother Jonas.
Do I call you William?
Yes, please.
William, you're here to promote an album,
A show and an album. It's an indie album. I produced it myself.
Wow.
And I'm bringing it to Bacolod for people to hear it, basically. Para lang marinig. Kasi, ginawa ko lang naman yung album para marinig ng maraming tao. And it's the first time I'm performing my original compositions outside of Manila.
Titirayan mo yung mga Alisbayan?
Yeah, Alisbayan box. Kung ano yung mga alam nung...
Ginawa sa kwarto daw eh. Totoo ba yan?
Yes, totoo po yun. Wow. Sa kwarto.
Somewhere in QC daw, sa kwarto
yes,
lang.
Yes, so, sa lumang bahay namin, pag wala ng tao, yun lang.
Hindi ka nakaka-istorbo?
Siguro nakaka-istorbo rin.
Sa madaling araw.
Pag wala ng asong tumatahol, dun lang. Ganun. Pero wala namang sumiyo, ingay mo, wala mang ganun.
Yeah, actually, John, marami ka talagang magawa sa kwarto lang eh.
Maraming nga.
Di ba? Diba? Diba sinasabi ko lang talaga na mas yung talent mo lalabas pag nasa comfort zone ka nga. Am I right?
Gago, talent naman talaga. Ito yung music yung ginagawa niya sa kwarto, pare.
Music din naman ginagawa ko, ha?
It's productive, not seductive.
Ulul!
When he's alone at 3 a.m.
Yung pangit.
Pero how long have you been playing the guitar?
Mm. Since I was in grade 3.
Wow!
Pero, I mean, I
you learn by yourself or?
Yeah, yung mga jingle.
Wow, yes.
Tanda mo yun? Mga jingle song hits. Di ba may chord chart sa dulo? Yeah. So, pare, may kanta kang gusto dito. Nga ba yung GE minor CD?
Hanapin natin. You know what really intrigued me, William? This guy's only 26 years old.
Yeah.
Brothers and sisters.
That's an early age, huh?
To be he together, started, well, performing.
Performing in the theater.
In the theater, 2005. Pare 2013 na, diba? 2005 siya nagsimula to, well, he started playing the guitar really, really early. But professionally,
yeah.
Definitely hindi pa nga 2005 eh.
2005, yeah.
Kasi school lang
2005,
siguro.
Estudyante ako sa UP, theater arts. Siguro na-discover nilang makakasulat ako ng musicals mga 2010 na. So I've been working as an actor, sometimes as a writer, sometimes as a director for those years before they even learned na uy, nakasulat pala ng kanta.
Pero
si William.
Pero past time, past, yun yung ginagawa mo.
Well, before I...
It was a hobby, yeah.
Before I transferred to UP, I was studying in UST. Kaklase ko si Jonas.
Yes.
Magkabanda kami nun. Tapos we used to perform in a little place called Mayrix.
Mayrix!
Oh, yeah. I'm sure, ano, familiar yung mga nagbanda-banda. Years ago, Mayrix, well, sarado na siya ngayon. Pero doon kami nag-umpisa, kami nila
Jonas. So familiar ka sa mga old guys?
Yeah, oo. Mm-hmm. I remember, noong 2000, ano yun, kailan to? Mga 2003, magkabanda kami ni Jonas. Uso nun yung mga productions na mga...
Ticket selling,
tapos sa isang gabi, 20 kayong tutugtog.
Ang haba nun.
Tapos mag-umpisa sila mga alas 10 ng gabi. So mga 20 kami tututugtog.
Pare, alas 5 tayo
na. Tapos pag kayo na lang, wala na kayong audience. Pag,
wala na.
So, una, excited pa tayo nun. Mayrix, uy, makaka-Mayrix tayo. Ganyan.
Naka-line up,
nasa roster. Oh.
Mayrix, ganun. 20 yung band na tutugtog, number 19 kami.
By the time, mga waiters na lang eh.
Oh, sila Doming. Sila Doming nun.
Because during those times, pare, it's either Mayrix or Dread, di ba? Mm. Club Dread.
Mayrix. Ang Club Dread nung 2004-2003, parang sarado sila nun eh. Nag-reopen sila sa Eastwood Libis na. Sa Quezon City.
Nag-QC na
so
sila.
So it's either nung panahon namin, parang tanda na nung panahon namin. 2004-2003, it's Freedom Bar or Mayrix or yan yung mga ganyan places.
So how did you decide to, you know, pursue a music na career instead of like theater?
Yun muna eh. Music, tapos medyo sabi ko parang wala akong patutunguhan eh. Parang nagbabanda-banda lang ako, tapos wala namang, di naman
parang
ako nasa sign.
Rocket lang.
Di naman ako. It's not even rocket. Wala naman siyang financial gain. Yeah. So parang, sabi ko, eh mga kaibigan ko nun, medyo napapatugtog na sa radyo, nakikita na sa...
May mga airtime na.
May airtime na. Nasign na ng record labels. So parang, ako nun, maybe it's time to do something else and be something more productive. So, punta ang UP, nag-aral ako ng theater. Eh, siguro mga 2010, gumawa uli ako ng indie-produced na album with a band. Tapos yun, pinamigay lang namin yung album, narinig ng mga tao. So, parang, uy, nakasulat pala ng kanta si William. Tawagan nga natin siya, let's have him write musicals. And, you know, that's how it all
started. So, may musical ka na?
Yeah,
siguro.
Two productions in UP and
kasama doon yung Rizal
X yung Rizal isa X. Tapos sa isang dulang yung laboratorio sa UP Cyrano nag musical I wrote siguro mga 18 songs for Rizal X and siguro mga 12 for the first one. Tapos ngayon meron kaming ano. Kung napanood niyo yung Cinemalaya film na ang pagdadalaga ni Maximo Oliveros. Gumawa na kami ng musical adaptation.
Wow.
Mag-o-open na kami sa November 9. So yun yung huli kong ginawa. Yeah.
So you didn't really let go of your theater mo na ano?
I guess I never will. Parang
never.
Oh, yun na yun. Eh. I mean, you yeah, understand. Yeah, yeah, once you start mean, yeah. doing it, hindi mo naman yun mabibitawan eh.
Cheers to that, man.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what? Cheers nice. To that.
Yeah. All right, John. Where's Woo! <you? laughs> So anyway, when it comes to music, ano yung mga influences or
influences? Beatles.
What do you usually play?
Yun nga, yun nga gusto ko itanongin. Kung anong talaga yung genre mo, kung ikaw ano, yung magano.
More in the old stuff.
Wait, bago niyan, ano ba yung album?
This? Okay. Discontent, right, no this. Discontent. The Music Alienation of William Elvin.
Ano ba yung genre nun, pare?
That's the name of the album, guys.
Mahirap kasi mag-talk ng genre eh. I mean, ano, pero, no. Siguro,
generalized.
Folk to rock. May elements ng blues, may
yeah, before you sat here, you guys were
yeah.
Oh, they're gonna sample one anyways, right? You yeah, guys gonna sample one. Nice.
Pakantahin niyo yata kami, nice.
Oh. Sabi ni Derek, sabi tayo. Sabi ni Derek. Oy, nang yan, magsasabi tayo.
Sana hindi pa kami masyadong lasing pag kumanta.
Dapat nga. Dapat nga.
Well, wait, William, lipat muna kay Jonas. Aside from drinking beer and laughing, do you also talk?
Well, yun din yung sabi ni
Tiyo yung kanina.
Papit ka ba?
Papit ka ba?
I've been with
a lot of musicians. Ganun sila eh. They, I don't know, they're in the zone. They're just there drinking their beer and... Hindi naman sila nang-hassle.
Wala lang. Sila.
They're just here. Okay. You know, pare, I'm good.
Yeah. The best musicians yata never talk. Eh.
Yeah.
Theater also.
No, actually a sessionist. So parang ano ba? Guitar prostitute. Kani kanino wow. na papasama.
Term, man.
Yeah. Ako prostitute lang talaga ako.
So mukhang sino-sino ng artist. Depende kung sinong
pero class A prostitute naman.
Do you ever as a guitarist and as a sessionist, do you ever dream of becoming a Chito Miranda someday?
Lagi yung big picture.
I know, why not, right? You know,
may parto na sila. Parto na sila.
Malangita. Wala ka. Wala, loser.
Pinlock ka
na sa phone. Nasa iyot.
Wala na sila. Wala na, kinuha na.
Na-touch na yung birdie.
Wala na. Siguradong na-touch yun.
Siyempre. Hindi na awag ni Neri. Oh. Eh, siyempre, it came.
It, diba?
Just call it and it will come out. Eh. Ano pa? So, kailan yung show?
Friday. Bukas na yun. Tama ba?
Bukas.
Hindi ako nalilito sa time frame ko.
Bukas sa Eastview, tama?
Eastview Hotel, bukas. Tapos, babalik ako dito sa Cafe Joint ng Sabado.
So, you'll be selling your album to
Yeah.
Wait, just to be clear, tomorrow is October 4.
Eastview October Hotel, 4. 7 o'clock. With dinner yun. Tapos
sosyalan yun,
sosyalan yun.
Tapos yung joint mo?
Joint,
Ragged.
Ayun, balahuraan yun.
Rock and roll dito.
Ito yung lyrics namin, pare.
Oo nga eh.
Ito yung lyrics ng Bacolod.
How have you been the place? Good, right?
Well, cool. Number one, the name's Cafe Joint and Hotbox.
Yun nga,
what more
know?
Can you ask
bakit?
For,
diba? Bakit?
Parang, ano eh, connect kagad eh. Ganun kagad yun eh. To catch my breath, toss and turn with every word that you never even said, over and over, over and over. Dream catcher.
my God, he speaks.
Oh, naman.
Yeah. The guy speaks.
Cheers! Cheers! For those who can speak.
Hindi ka umiinom dyan.
Ha?
Hindi ka umiinom.
Wala! Eh! Anak ako ni Soriano.
Hindi kaya ng alcohol si
Bawal na, bawal. I'm a recovering addict ako.
Ah, ganun?
No. Yep.
I'm just a starting, ano, alcohol.
Are we going there? We are actually...
No, you're only 26, man. I mean, you know, drink all the alcohol you can and smoke all the pot you can. Pare.
It's alright.
Okay, all children. Don't watch the show.
No, but this guy's 26 years old, so he's allowed to do whatever shit he wants.
Oh yeah, hell
you
yeah.
Go, mom.
Oh, yeah.
And he's a musician, man. He's got long hair and... he can't even do the Chico Miranda shit.
I won't.
Not yet.
Never gonna go there.
Yeah, no, don't.
Right,
never
right.
Gonna go.
Maybe you can, but delete it after you watch it.
Yeah. I'm not judging Chito, pero.
Oh no, that's still my boy. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, he's still.
May bagong kanta sa lalabas. Ah? Ang kanta yung masarap, di ba? Yun yung title, I think. Huh?
Masarap, di ba? Talaga?
Masarap, di ba? Yun talaga. I think some...
Sobrang timely.
Ewan ko, ha? I mean, tama ba ako? I don't know. If the title's right, I don't know. I'm not sure. Check mo ulit sa ano.
So, we have guests here, and yeah, that they have guitars, and what the hell are we waiting for?
Yeah, let's jam this shit!
Ito na ba yun? Eto na ba yun?
Oh, drinking and jamming.
Sige.
Yun.
Mm. At ang marinig naman natin
si Jonas. By the way, sino yun. Gusto niya i-shoutout sa Manila na gusto manood ng SNC to oh. Watch...
Yeah, this is an Ilonggo show, no?
Well...
As much as we can.
As much as we can.
Kaya lang, puro kami na sa lista kaya hindi namin ma-maintain yung English, so... Yeah.
Sadly.
Here we go! William Elgin in the house, Jonas, man. Round of applause, guys.
Woo! Woo! A cat from Korea is giving me chills. As I'm looking for money to pay my bills. I wanted to grab her while she's in her sleep. But I know that I'm leaving in less than a week. Bending down to untie my shoes and slowly unwrapping my bubblegum blues. I'm taking a train to go far away. If I have enough money, I'm leaving today. I'm packing up nothing but boots and a hat. And if I get lucky, a sleeping cat. With nothing to gain and nothing to lose, I'm slowly unwrapping my bubblegum blues. Well, all these strange equations and little alliterations are nothing new. Cat from Korea is calling again. I know that I'm coming, but I don't know when. Well, how does it feel when tables are turned? From where are you learning when books get burned? It's raining of acid, I'm drowning in booze. And slowly unwrapping my bubblegum blues. Let's go, Jonas! Woo!
trip down to memory lane with my baby and me in Discovery Bay. I'm packing up nothing but boots and a hat, and if I get lucky, a sleeping cat. I ain't got no time for puzzles and clues, when all I need, baby's my bubblegum blues. I ain't got no time for puzzles and clues, when all I need, baby's my bubblegum blues.
Parang nasa
Merricks.
Parang nasa Grand Central Station or sa subway, yung mga tumutugtog doon.
Saan yan? Sa Manila yan?
Sa Cubao.
It's not subway music.
No. Subway music is way better than actually the actual. If you ask me, I mean, that's an opinion of mine.
Teka. Bubblegum Blues!
Yes,
Bubblegum Blues.
Pinawisan ako, re-retouch lang ako.
Yeah, dapat.
Makeup! Siguro tawagin natin yung ano, no, Caldo Caliera. Wag na.
So, ano yun? What's the inspiration behind that song? Can you tell us?
Lasing ako nung sulat ko yun.
Talaga?
Pero...
Sabog.
Yes. It's a wordplay song, kung napansin niyo.
Yeah.
So, what's acid? What's
acid? That's acid. That's booze. That's booze. And parang... It's Bubblegum Blues. But it's inspired by the Bob Dylan wordplay songs. Yung mga ganun siya. So
when you write your songs, are you normally under the influence or can you write without alcohol? Like, you know, shit like that?
Most of my songs are written without anything. So yun. There are times na yun, tapos parang kadalasan bluesy yung lumalabas
I can totally relate because in my field I'm also an actor.
Yes,
I've done a lot of indie films.
Yeah.
Lahat ng makakasama ko, pare, you know what, iba yung trabaho ko when I smoke pot and shit like that. I don't know, I just refuse to believe because as an artist I perform better without anything. I'm not saying that I'm a saint and shit like that. I take a lot of drugs after.
After,
when the job's done, then putang ina naman.
The philosophy naman is, marami naman tayong kilalang ganyan. Pero if you show up for work and you do your work well, then it doesn't matter what you do outside.
Diba?
But if you're getting affected sa stage or whatever, dyan siya. I have a story to tell. It's a funny story to tell.
Go ahead, ano ahead tao eh.
Meron akong kilala dyan na nag-pot. Nag-smoke ng pot. May show.
Before the...
May prop na sampagita. Ang ginamit na sampagita para hindi na nalalanta yung ano, mm-hmm, popcorn.
Tinugog
yung popcorn. Eh, sabog, di ba? Ayun, nasa stage, kinakain.
Man, cheese. If you were the audience, oh shit.
Ba't niya kinakain yung
sampagita niya?
Pero sana sabihin nila, artist.
Hindi, wala nang makain. Wala nang talaga siyang makain. Ano siya nila, street child naman yung role niya eh.
Gutom na.
More on acoustic talaga.
Oh.
There's no electric. Oh. Like,
yeah, dun sa album, may mga electric numbers.
How many tracks ba yung ano?
11.
11
tracks. Kasi hindi naman siya eh. So kahit anong business to kong gawin, nilagay ko lahat ng gusto ko.
What made you decide to just give it away?
The first one. Well, kasi nasa ano ko noon, I'm into many productions sa theater. We had no time naman to perform. Actually, kahit ngayon, medyo hindi rin naman ako nakakapag-show sa Manila that often dahil maraming ang ginagawa sa theater. eh nung panahon na yon parang sige na nga, ano lang, para lang marinig ng mga tao.
Oh, it's part of marketing as well.
Bigay lang. Oo. Well, the band, we're not together anymore. We are still good friends. Actually, yung it's a band called Happy Days Ahead.
How long yung band?
Mga 2-3 years. Actually, no, Rizal X, nag-perform pa kami, kasi live music eh.
Si Jonas, banda. Kasama mo rin?
Ah, hindi. Ano siya nun? Nasa barco siya nun. Oh, nasa ibang planeta siya nun.
Nasa ibang ano.
Sila pa rin yung nag-live, nag-perform ng songs. Tapos nito sa Maxi, we're not performing under the name anymore, pero sila pa rin naman yung...
Same.
We're still in good terms with
it. Yeah, of course. They're a few of the most wonderful, not only musicians, but people that I know. So, pagka may kailangan na mga ganyan, sila pa rin yung...
Of course, they still proud, ano, tawag dito, support you with your...
You know what, pare, this is a cliche, and it's gonna sound corny, you know, but, kasi when we talk about talents, ang daming talent dito. I mean, specifically Bacolod.
Yeah.
Dami naming director dito. Dito galing. Dami naming artista galing dito. Dami naming mga musikeros na... Yung nga lang, yung musikeros, that's it. Alam mo yun, yung parang may face lang siya talaga. Because after a while, okay.
No, because they have
it.
No choice.
Wala na sila
pupuntahan. They have no choice. They can't survive.
Alam mo yun,
they have to be... get
so,
out of their bubble.
What I'm talking about,
loose.
Cliche, what would you... ano kaya masasabi mo sa kanila?
Well, feeling ko naman, ano, pare-pareho naman tayo. I mean, ako, I write songs for the theater, which is very different from how you would write your personal work or your personal music. Eh, ako nga, parang feeling ko, it's the same as working mainstream. Like parang nasa ano ka, nasa pop world ka.
Yeah, yeah,
it's the exactly. Same as that. You're getting paid to do your stuff. Give us the songs, give us everything, then we'll pay you. It just works that way. So hindi ko rin masasabi na I'm purely an artist musician. Well, none of us, especially here in the Philippines, can survive by doing just that.
Hindi ka mabubuhay.
So parang feeling ko it should not discourage anyone. And parang feeling ko naman the main purpose then is of doing something like this for me is to inspire other people who picked up a guitar and wrote songs to just do it. Parang sige lang, o parang ganyan. Ano lang, may kaibigan kang kasama, let's just perform your own songs and just do it. So parang kahit ako naman mismo, I still do a lot of things outside of and that's how I somehow survive. Financially and however way you look at it. So parang yun lang, wag mo discourage. Just ako parang kunwari, kami rin naman ni Jonas, may iba kaming ginagawa. But at the end of the day, kunwari if you're tired from work, if you want to write a song, just write it and record it.
Yung pagpassion mo talaga, di ba? Anytime you
yes,
do it, pagpassion mo.
But I understand may mga napapagod, may mga
napapagod naman.
Oh, yes. I've been through that, di ba? Tumigil nga ako ng ano. Si Jonas nga, 2004 pa kami huling nagkita. 2013 ko siya kinontak ulit na parang, "Oy, Jonas,
buhay ka pa."
Tayo. Oo.
Kagag- Jonas, buhay ka pa. Buhay ka pa, ano kailangan?
Buhay pa.
Hindi kasi yung music kasi, yung music nakakonect talaga.
Dude,
oh yeah. Oh, Jonas. Maraming kwento yan.
What's up with you, man? I
mean, I've been
on and off. How long have you been playing the guitar, man?
William started at 3.
Yeah,
grade 3. So, ako late eh. Siguro mga 12 years old na ako nag-start. 13. Nung na-realize ko na this is what I want to do. This is serious stuff for me. Parang yun. Until I studied conservatory music in UST with William.
Also sa UST, like,
yeah, oh, yun,
sa UP.
Hindi sa UP.
Sa UP, hindi na kami masyado nakita nun sa...
Then after that, well, I didn't graduate kasi sobrang tagal. Mm-hmm. I was there for like 7 years. Still, layo ko pa. and classical music was the
only music. How did you guys like, you know, collaborate and, you know, like, parang paano yung pinag-usapan na let's do this shit kind of music?
Ano kasi, I play with different bands in Manila. Iba-iba talaga.
So madami yung background na nakuha.
So yung classical music is parang yun yung serious stuff ko.
It's like mga, side ko. Mga Santana.
So yung rock and roll side ko, nilalabas ko dun sa mga bands na nakakasama ko. Mayroon silang project, wala, recording. Oh, pwede ka sa recording. Okay. Parang ganun. Pero since 2010, I've been working on Cushions. I'm a guitar player for a jazz band.
Wow, jazz is very, you know, very hard to do, huh?
Okay, yung mga Cushions, diba?
You know, jazz, very hard to play, man. Jazz.
Yeah, so, yun, until now. And I'm actually leaving next week.
Clay, pare, it's a very, I don't know, personal question ba to? Kasi alam kong lalaki ng mga sahod ng mga musicians sa, well, actually entertainer sa cruise ship. Hindi ba nawawala yung, ano ba tawag doon? Edge ba tawag doon? Yung pagka-musikero mo, hindi ba na,
parang na-fit na?
Doesn't it get jaded because
easier stuff?
Putang ina, I'm here for the dollars. Hindi ba nawawala yun?
No, kasi sa akin, meron akong, na-realize ko na meron akong side na obsessed ako sa jazz.
So it's more
late
than
na, late na, 2010. So I've been studying classical. Biglang isang araw, kasama akong jazz band. And they told me na, oh, you want to play jazz, man? You want to be you want to play jazz guitar na cruise? Oh, okay.
Tapos tayo.
Kasi ang kasama ko po, mostly white people and black people. So there's discrimination pa rin kasi ako yung only Filipino who plays guitar with the show band. They call it show band with the trumpets and the trombones. So, yun.
But it was a good experience.
They couldn't,
hindi mo nakakatakot pare, you're playing jazz. May mga blacks na nanonood.
They're the real.
They're the real.
Come on, man.
Diba?
We're only black below. Okay.
Pero diba pag sinabi
jazz? We're sub-black.
We're sub-black.
Sila eh.
Semi.
Oo, sila talaga.
Sila na yun.
Talaga roots nila eh. Pero
yung mga blues,
even rock and roll, even ano, sa kanila naman yan.
May napanood ako ng ano, ng isang jazz band sa isang place far out. Yung tala yung ano yung katulad sa mga movies na napapanood ko yung
ayun,
ganun talaga. As in the
cello, ano yun tawag dyan? Contrabass.
Yeah, contrabass pa yan. Ganyan talaga. And then there are poets. Really, forgive me, but really weird people that I don't even understand. Riyam,
they're not supposed talaga to be understood.
Because you're not black! I'm black.
I was just semi-black. No. Hindi seryoso, kasi may kasama ko doon, dinala ko doon. Na-appreciate ko din naman kasi iba naman yung culture sa
iba talaga.
Sa jazz at sa blues eh. Iba yung world nila eh.
May kinikwento siya sa akin nun yung ano nga, yung di ba tumutugtog ka tapos kala mo okay na tapos parang
sobrang
may feedback pa rin.
Sobrang
because they're the real thing.
Yeah, yeah. Parang you gotta look like black.
Yeah, you gotta play like
sound like black.
You play the part.
Sound like black.
Alright,
be black, okay. Motherfucker.
Oh, diba?
You sound black, but you don't look black, motherfucker.
You ain't black.
Mostly Europeans ang
but they dig you. Lang. They dig you.
Yeah,
that's why you're so, still there, well, I guess.
He's coming. Coming diba? Back sa Chris World. Oh, so,
puchayo.
Maghanap tuloy ako ng bagong guitarist. But it's been really, really nice. Kasi parang ang pinakamaganda, si Jonas, tawagan ko. Tapos, okay lang show. Sige, mag-practice lang tayo isang gabi. Tapos, salang tayo. Tapos, okay lang yon. It's just like parang, to me, it's parang going back to 2003, 2004 and playing with him again. Parang, nandun na yun eh.
Mabuti yung ano yun, chemistry with each other.
So, going back sa inspiration, so yun.
Beatles and so more like sa
the older sound.
Dylan's.
Yeah, Dylan's.
I mean, for his age, man, that was a really, really old sound.
Yeah.
It's really,
cool,
really
old. I was actually surprised.
But how about you, Joe? Say my inspiration was like, marami, so for great. Sure.
Kasi from classical to jazz to rock to Ang dami. I play.
It's fun to play rock, right?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. He's a prostitute niya.
Sa lahat, marami na.
Fucks with any genre.
Yeah. Yeah.
Parang ganun din yung genre mo, yung parang folk to rock.
It's fun to folk play. To it's fun to play vocal. Like it's yeah. It's
with you and a guitar and yeah. Parang more
it's
personal.
It's brown mode. Out, you have no load, you have a guitar. Come on, you have to play.
Well, I don't know if it's brown out, I have no load, I play something. I don't know, I don't play guitar.
It's the best time to play. Willy Boy, once again, can you please invite them over
them,
your show?
Guys.
If you want to hear more of the unique stuff we are offering. Eastview Hotel tomorrow, October 4. Mm-hmm. I was about to say 4 p.m. October 4, 7 p.m.
Eastview, may
Eastview
dinner
Hotel.
Yan.
Yes, may dinner yan.
And on the 5th?
On the 5th, dito, Cafe Joint.
Cafe Joint Box.
Oh, yan.
Alright.
Tapos, Facebook. Kung merong gusto ng mag-likey-likey.
Yeah.
Facebook.com/WilliamElvinMusic. Yun lang. Dire-direcho. Yan.
May Jonas din na Facebook.
You guys have Facebook accounts or...
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Pero
yun,
yung Facebook.
Yeah, page muna, page. Yeah, tapos pag medyo gusto namin yung, uy, ayos yan. Add na lang namin kayo.
Kasi, we started the show, this is the SNC. And every time na may guest kami, dapat meron silang mga their own guapa of the day.
Yeah.
Because
you have to follow the rules with the SNC, man.
This is how we do.
So
we drink, we ask our guests if they have their guapa. Since you're here in Bacol, have you seen anybody here na parang maganda, yung parang iba?
Madali lang yan, baka pareho kami yung sagot. Si Min Min lang, guapa of the day.
Yun! Pwede! Min! Min! Naging
guapa of the day,
andito yan. Ka ng dalawang artist.
Guapa of the day.
Dali
eh.
You know what? You just played one song. We are not gonna let you go without playing another.
Yes. Host, sing and host.
So, ha?
Host na sing.
Host na sing.
Fuck the host na sing. You're a bunch of assholes.
Iyan yung production, yung kay Min Min na production.
Oh yeah, after
na lang.
Okay.
All right.
So once again, ladies and gentlemen, William and Jonas.
Come on.
Slower song para...
Uy, sexy ah. Sexy. Sexy gago talaga.
Ang sabi nila, walang ibang magagawa kung ang puso'y lubhang nasaktan. Ang sabi nila,
nananatiling paraan ng matutong muling magsimula. Hindi pa rin nakikinig na kailang ulit ng pinayuhan. Hindi man lang sinusubukang umibig nang muli. Ang pagmamadali ay simulan. Ngunit ang sandali ayaw pa rin iwan. Ang sabi nila, bawat puso't kaluluwa ay may kaparehang itinakda. Ang sabi pa nila ay darating kung pagbibigyan ng pag-ibig na hindi mawawala. Hindi pa rin nakikinig na kailang ulit ng pinayuhan. Hindi man lang sinusubukang umibig ng muli. Ang pagmamadali ay simulan. Ngunit ang sandali ayaw pa rin iwan. Kikinig na kailang ulit ng pinayuhan. Hindi man lang sinusubukang umibig ng muli. Nakaraang sawi ay pakawalan. Ngunit ang sandali ayaw pa rin iwan.
Grabe, yung deep nun ah. Siguro ako may tanong na ako ah. Saktan ka nun oh.
Ako naman, oh.
Hindi eh, kasi mga ganong klase, na-feel ko yun eh.
2005 ko pa
na. Alam mo si Jerry, frustrated.
Ah, ganun ba?
Frustrated. Medyo,
oh. Frustrated.
You should go to my song. Ay, sa my song. Baya, it's the... go to my show and listen to the other song.
Baka...
Umiyak
sing. Umiyak ako, wala ako.
Okay lang yun, iyak tayo lahat.
But, eto, isa pa. It's rare to promote something, especially musician ka. And your mom's here.
Ah, yeah.
Diba?
Hi, mom.
You know, no, tita.
Hey, mom.
Usually, we don't respect. Watch mom's show.
Ibang klase. Because ako, wala lang magulang eh. And it's just... It's
amazing.
Yeah.
Let's give them a round of applause, guys. Wow, that's
part of the beam team, man.
Yeah, that's a beam team right there.
I think kasi ano, kasi she is also a musician. So,
ayun!
So,
talaga, anong mo? Instrument?
Piano. She's a piano player. So parang feeling ko she enjoys the fact na
people.
Yes, of course, number one. Number and she one. Also enjoys the fact na nakikita niya yung anak niya na you know, doing well.
Nagja-jam ba kayo, tita?
We used to, pero minsan nagkakasungitan
kami. Ano yung number
one? Pwede, hindi pwede.
Ano, what's the song na parating yung tinutugtog ni Mom?
Kami? Hindi ko matanda. We used to jam mga bata pa ako eh. So I don't really remember which songs ay ano. Ngayon parang feeling ko well, iba kasing influences din, iba yung taste niya in music, eh, medyo iba rin. So parang hindi rin naman kami masyadong pero of course the respect from number one musician to musician and the mother to son respect is always there. So parang yun. That's why she's here then.
What's your favorite Elvin song?
1023.
1023, oh. Yeah. There's another song, 1023. You should go to Friday.
Tomorrow,
to Friday.
Tomorrow.
You should go tomorrow, to Friday, man.
God, man.
Go to Friday.
We should now.
Cheers.
Yeah,
we should go to Friday.
We should go to now.
We have Mr. William Elvin and Mr. Jonas with us.
Let's go to Friday on Eastwood. Eastwood
alas
today.
Siete.
Eastview.
Hotel.
Eastwood. Ang layo.
Punta tayo na Maynila. One night lang. Balik tayo dito. Kasi pumunta tayo sa Soy.
First time ba ito sa Bacolod? First time sa Bacolod?
Second time ko sa Bacolod.
It was
first
time.
First time.
Nagkinasal na ba kayo?
Yes. Kanina.
How's your first experience in Bacolod? When was it?
Mga 3 weeks ago. Binisita ko yung place. Nakita ko yung cafe joint. Nakita ko yung iba.
So medyo study visibility.
Oo. Ganun. Parang ocular kumbaga.
Alright.
Pero I immediately fell in love with the place kasi tahimik. It's nothing like Manila. Manila so far.
Ayaw.
Diba? So parang
layo yung mga places. Yeah.
Right? Oh, tsaka sobrang traffic.
Pari we have a Negro Summer Workshops every summer here. Yeah. Daming mga taga-Manila pumunta. Pari naiinlove talaga. It's magical.
You can invite them, man.
It's inlovable.
Diba? Siguro siya smile.
Smile.
Show them the
killer smile.
Killer smile. Yon.
Yon, pare. Babay na tayo.
Killer smile dito po.
Once again, pare William. Your show, please.
Eastview Hotel, October 4. That's tomorrow, 7 p.m. And then October 5, Cafe Joint Hotbox. We're gonna see each other, hopefully.
Pare Jonas, please.
Yes, tomorrow, please do. Come and see William Elvin's album launch with me. 7 p.m.
Yes.
And Saturday,
October
5. Here. So Cafe Joint.
All right, there you have it, gentlemen. Right. Of course, Jonas and William Elvin.
Thank you, John, Franco, Gerard. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
We would like to thank Min-Min.
Min-Min. Min-Min of Dynamancer.
Dynamancer.
The guapo of the day.
Yeah, the guapo of the day.
For having these guys with us tonight.
It's an honor and a pleasure.
Yeah, it's very much an honor.
Yes, and gentlemen, once again, this has been John or Sam for Straight No Chasing, motherfucker!
Franco and Mr. Jared.
Jared, come on.
Sorry, just be for sure, I'm cool.
I mean, it's cool. So, yeah, this is SNC. Watch out for the...
Watch out!
See ya.
See ya.
Wait, don't wanna be here.